Welcome to Life Change Community. We've been learning together over the last couple of days some strategies to survive these tough economic and national times. Unemployment is up, financial pressure is high, the stresses of life are very real. Some economists and other observers are saying these may be the toughest days since the Great Depression in America. I talk to a lot of people, and everybody's feeling it at some level. A sense of fear and a sense of stress and a sense of worry seems to be a part of everybody's heart and life. Now, the Bible tells us not to worry because God will meet our needs. That means there is a way to survive. That means with God's help and trusting in Him, we're going to make it through. And He actually has a plan. He has some guidance about how to survive tough times. One lesson we've been learning and been trying to hit this nail every day, and that's the lesson of simplicity. Life is too full, life is too fast, finances are overstretched, our schedules are overburdened, life is heavy. We need to offload some of that, and we need to simplify. In the lesson of simplicity is a corollary lesson, almost like a twin, and it's the lesson of sharing. I'm convinced that all the resources we need to get through these days are available to us. We just might not have all the resources ourselves. Here's the truth. You're going to have some resources that others need, and I'm going to have some resources that others need, and others? They're going to have some resources that you and I need. And so the secret to surviving is to share. In the Bible, the early Christians were facing a famine, and the persecution of Christians was very strong from the government. Some Christians were even being put to death. So economically, and then just in day-to-day living, stress was high and resources were few. And so the Bible says that every day the Christians would gather together in the homes of one another and they'd share what they had. We would call that a tight-knit community. And the word community is also the word for communal, where you share your resources. So maybe your neighbor needs a bag of groceries, or maybe a coworker needs a tank of gas. What can you share with someone this week that would make a difference in their life? You know, no matter how hard you might have it, you'll always be able to find someone else who has it a little tougher. And the Bible says that something good happens to our heart when we're unselfish and we share. You know how good it feels when just at the moment you need something, somebody comes along and shares with you? Something even better will happen in your heart when you share with someone else. That's how we're going to get through these days. Everybody holding hands, joining forces, joining hearts, sharing together, and at the end of the day, our lives will be better. Our lives will be changed. God knows what He's doing, and He wants to change your life.